Austria, let's not get it twisted. You guys have your problems. Like, yeah, you're the most comfortable city to live in. Yes, best quality of living. Yes, very safe. Yes, grumpiest city in the world. I didn't even know they did a ranking for which city is the most rude, and France didn't win. You understand? They should have been most unfriendly city, and the entire country of France should have been the winner. But Austria was like, hold my schnitzel.